Kids, remember this lesson. If you go to the art museum after closing hours, expect to be tripping on some acid. Hey everyone, this is Robin Explore Animation Bliss, and welcome to my retro animation series. So today's retro animation I'll be talking about today is Closed Mondays. And before I get into my thoughts about this short, here are a few words from the channel.
Hey guys, if you want to check out more content from this channel, then tune in every Sunday and Monday for new videos. And if you happen to see any videos posted up during the week, that must mean there was a bit of animated news that we wanted to talk about. So those would be considered special videos. And if you want to chat with us on social media or see when new videos are being released, then follow us through Twitter and Facebook. And also please feel free to join our new Facebook group, Chat with Animation Bliss, where we talk about animation with other animation fans. And now, we return to our regularly scheduled program.
So Closed Mondays was a 1974 animated short that was created by Barb Gardner and Will Venton. And Will Venton is well known for creating animated shorts such as The California Raisins and The Adventures of Mark Twain. And basically what this short is all about is about a drunken old man who stumbles into the art museum after it's closed on Mondays. And as he goes inside the art museum, he starts noticing that the artwork is coming to life, which included a jazz painting where the old man imagines himself dancing along the musical notes, and a computer that's called the Blabbermouth, which starts transforming into these different forms, as well as a painting that features a miserable woman working day and night for a master. And of course, this short has a very bizarre ending that would leave you speechless for many months. So what are my thoughts about this animated short? It was weird. It was probably one of the weirdest animated shorts I have ever seen. And that's saying something after I had reviewed Slow Bob in the Lower Dimension and Quasi at the Quackadero, which those are two animated shorts that I thought were very weird. But Closed Mondays is probably one of the weirdest animated shorts I have ever seen because there is no real plot other than the old man stumbles into the art museum and he starts seeing all this artwork coming to life. And also what made the short so weird was the ending. Like, I couldn't understand what was going on at the ending and whether or not that actually happened. And I can't really tell you what happened at the ending without spoiling the whole short for you guys. But if you want to check out Closed Mondays, it's on YouTube. But what I really liked about this short was the animation itself. It's often considered one of the first claymation shorts to win an Oscar. And I think it really deserved that honor. The animation is very well done. I like the fact that it was done in claymation because you rarely see animated shorts that's done in claymation. And I thought that this particular animated short did a very fantastic job with the claymation animation. I also love how weird the short was. Like, we get to see this old drunken man come into the art museum and all this artwork starts coming to life. And the one scene that really stood out to me was when the Blabbermouth computer starts transforming to these different shapes, because it was such a disturbing yet odd little scene as you see the computer transform into these disturbing shapes, like transforming into a hand that has multiple hands on the end of his fingers, which was something that really stayed with me. And I also like the scene where the old man's like dancing onto the musical notes with a jazz painting. It was such a bizarre yet colorful scene, and I love the music that was playing during that scene as it was really catchy. So overall, I really enjoy watching Closed Mondays. I think it's a fantastic short film to watch if you're trying to discover about the history of claymation. This is one of the earliest claymation shorts ever made, and I think it's a testament for how well it's remembered for the history of claymation. And if you're a huge fan of Will Venter's works, or you're just a huge fan of weird animation in general, then you should definitely check out Closed Mondays. So that's my review on Closed Mondays, and tell me in the comments down below, have you seen Closed Mondays? And if you have, did you like the short? Did you hate the short? And what were some of your favorite animated works done by Will Venton? Please feel free to comment down below. Well, hope you guys enjoyed this video. This is Robin Explore Animation Bliss, and I'll see you guys later.
Hey guys, like this video? Then please feel free to hit that like button. And also, hit that subscribe button for more animation content from this channel. And now, roll the credits, please.